Drone operator comes to aid of missing animal citizens in United Kingdom. A kind-hearted woman from Thurnscoe, UK, has spent the last 6 years tracking down lost dog folk with her drones, free of charge. Erica Hart was gifted her first drone in 2018 by her father, and shortly after, she was invited to use it to find a missing dog person. Many drones later, and with the use of thermal imaging technology, the 44-year-old compassionate woman has managed to locate and help bring home 330 dog individuals. Ms. Hart has also searched for missing humans and people from the cow, emu, and cat kingdoms. She has even adopted a few of the canine people that she has found. Ms. Hart states that the only payment she needs is the joy she experiences from helping to reunite loved ones. Our appreciation, Erica Hart, for such noble work on behalf of our precious animal friends. May the rescued animal residents have blooming and happy lives in celestial bliss.